a family in pain, all the worse on the eve of Christmas. Johanna Mteta prepared a meal for the family using mushrooms she had picked from her employer's garden. After a sleepless night, they were rushed to a clinic.
They were still okay. I didn't even think they would die. I just thought they were weak because they were still vomiting.
Five days later, six-year-old Angel died, followed by her mother. And finally, last week Saturday, her father and 19-year-old brother.
The doctors explained that whatever they ate doesn't have a cure and they won't survive. They didn't hide that from us. They said they have tried everything, but there was nothing they could do further.
As post-mortem results are still awaited, advice from experts, stay away from wild mushrooms.
Most of them are edible, but there's just that occasional one which is poisonous, and if it's deadly, it's a horrible death. After 4 hours, you know that something's wrong, and after 4 days to 8 days, you're dead.
A traumatic time for the surviving 17-year-old, a brother and son who now has to bury his entire family, too distraught to speak out. Aldrin St-Pierre, SABC News, Johannesburg.